Prince Charles opens up on his darling wife in fascinating documentary on Camilla, as friends insist she isn't interested in position or status. The Duchess of Cornwall has allowed cameras a rare glimpse into her romance with Prince Charles in an eye-opening documentary. Camilla, 70, will appear in ITV's The Real Camilla, HRH The Duchess of Cornwall on Monday, which depicts a year in her life as she prepares for her role as Queen Consort. According to the Radio Times, Charles, 69, will speak candidly about their marriage, often referring to her as my darling wife and praising her for being the best listener in town. The program features a star-studded cast with interviews from celebrities including Joanna Lumley and Gillian Anderson, as well as interviews with Camilla's closest friends. Cameras follow Charles and Camilla on various engagements, including a trip to Italy and a charity tea dance, where they enjoy an awkward dance with an Elvis impersonator. And Charles is unusually candid about their bond, giving interviews about what the Duchess is really like. He says of his wife, "She's the best listener in town. She can get anything out of anybody." Close friends and family also shed some light on the real Camilla, with Giles Brandreth saying she isn't interested in position or status. Cameras followed the Duchess over the course of 12 months at official engagements and more informal functions. She can be seen helping decorate the Christmas tree at Clarence House, and taking her dogs for a walk in Scotland. Camilla is the latest royal to allow cameras to capture intimate moments of her private life. Yesterday, the Queen starred in David Attenborough documentary The Queen's Green Planet, in which she discussed her commitment to the environment. In one touching scene, she discussed Christmas with the royal family, revealing that her great-grandchildren knock the baubles off the Christmas tree. In other scenes, she gave glimpses of her cheeky sense of humor, and in one scene scolded Sir David for mixing up the trees she'd planted for Prince Andrew and Prince Edward. Viewers were left in stitches as the monarch, with many taking to Twitter to praise her sass.